but I am on board that if we're going to have a historic district, that we ought to back it up with dollars so that these buildings remain viable forever and we can hold on to our history and a portion of Rochester. So I strongly support this.
And so we really need to get on this now. And I think it gets down to often what happens in business, which is what mistake are you willing to make? And the mistake I would be, I would say leaning towards would be a dollar too much in subsidy that triggers new housing is a lot smarter than a dollar too few in subsidy that triggers none.
In this effort, we must look beyond our own each self-interest for the good of the whole, for the good of the state of Minnesota. So we must keep our eye on the goal of becoming the med tech center of the country.